Man accused of kidnapping and murdering a woman while she was out jogging appeared in court today. 38-year-old Cleatha Abston reappearing in a Tennessee courtroom after his charges were upgraded to now first-degree murder in the death of Eliza Fletcher. New court documents show Abston had previously served 20 years in prison for an aggravated kidnapping charge. The judge had ordered Abston to be held without bond. Abston now due back in court Thursday for his official arraignment.